In this short video, I'm going to show you how you can provide accessible feedback for form input entry using a live region. In this case, I have a simple quiz with radio buttons. I'm going to turn on NVDA now, and I'm running the browser Firefox.
Who's the biggest selling recording artist? Grouping Michael Jackson radio button not checked 1 of 4. Elvis Presley radio button checked 2 of 4.
You can hear the screen reader reading the legend for this field set, who's the biggest selling recording artist, as well as information about the radio buttons, such as how many there are and what the labels are.
Iggy Pop radio button checked 3 of 4.
I've decided that Iggy Pop is the biggest selling artist, so I'll just go to check answer.
iframe check answer button. Incorrect. Try again.
You can see the message incorrect, try again appear. But also it's been announced in the screen reader, and that's because it's a live region using the attribute aria-live equals polite. So I know as a screen reader user that my answer was incorrect. I can press shift tab and go and change my answer.
Just selling recording artist, grouping Iggy Pop radio button checked 3 of 4. Elvis Presley radio button checked 2 of 4.
I'll try Elvis Presley instead.
Check answer button. Elvis is correct. You can go to the next question button.
This time the screen reader announces Elvis is correct, you can go to the next question. It also announces next question button, and that's because I've moved focus from the check answer button to the now enabled next question button. The screen reader user knows that they have answered the question correctly, that they can move on, and then they are placed in the correct position for moving on.